one of the trainers with the digital imaging division of Sony, and the new Sony A37 has a great feature I want to show you how to use. It's rich tone mono, how to get great black and white images with your Sony digital camera. Now it's easy to get a great black and white image with the A37. First I'm going to take the photo in color so we have something to compare it to. Now to go into black and white, I press the function button, then right down to the bottom is the picture effects. Click on picture effects. There I go up to rich tone mono. Rich tone mono is actually going to take three photographs, a normal exposure, an over and an under, blend them together to give you one image, high resolution, high detail, great black and white on the Sony A37. If you enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button on top or the like button below. We really appreciate it. You can also follow us on Twitter or like us on Facebook. See you soon.